Humans domesticated animals some 5,000 years ago and began using their meat and their milk for human consumption. If you think about herd animals, they become a wonderful bank account for many humans. They eat off of lands that are marginal. They're there in times of low food intake or food availability so that humans can use the milk on a regular basis, and if necessary, they can even slaughter the animal for meat. They can also trade and sell these animals for economic benefit. Cow's milk is a highly nutritious food. It has a variety of nutrient components that are essential to human health, including calcium, potassium, and high-quality protein. But having said that, cow's milk shouldn't replace infant milk for young children. For children under the age of one, there's some risk for allergy because of the intestine not completely closed and the milk proteins can cause an allergic response. In America, in fact, and around the world, we've been able to create a variety of dairy foods from cow's milk, including cheeses and yogurts, preventing it from spoilage. Milk is one of the few good sources of calcium and phosphorus and high-quality protein in the diet, and these components are critical for the development of bone.